Do I immediately go to face anti-Aqua? Skip. I really hope not. Hope I get a chance to save. She's not one of the bosses I have to face, right? With restrictions. Because I haven't learned her fight all that well. It's literally the same as it was in 0.2, but hey, I don't remember it. Versus the Riku fight, right? Yep. I don't do chip damage? What? Oh god. That's still dying quickly though.
Hey, there we go.
I'm at the corner! Stop! You're bullying me! I don't think so. Alright, thank Christ. Wow, that wasn't too bad. Well, the Riku portion of this fight's fucking easy as nothing. Alright, time to shut the fuck up. Oh my god, slow moves. Swag. Swag. Oh god. Fucking insane. Oh my god, falling flash, why? I'm gonna fucking lose this fight because he failed me. Ooh. There. Oh my god. Gotcha. Let's get it! First try, baby! All that shit was on me. I couldn't heal, couldn't fucking do any shot locks, I didn't have any of my big ass attacks. I did it! Yeah, boy! On beginner mode. let's watch it. Yeah. Bye, Aqua.